Up, everybody, it's Ben and Bo's vlogs. Ben's not here, and today we're gonna be switching out my skateboard with this one. So yeah. Okay, so do I need to do anything?
Yeah, just film so we can get this done for a couple of events.
Yeah, before.
You can use a little Phillips in the skate key, but it's a little easier to use a longer one.
What? Give you it?
No, I haven't, but I'm just saying it's a little easier to use the longer.
We're at Verdugo Skate Park.
Muffles.
Okay, and now we're halfway done with the board.
But the motor, we're going up this right here on the tube, coming back home.
So we're just putting on the truck right now. And I am still stiff. It sucks, but I am doing way better.
Yeah, in that little tiny box, dude. Coilovers.
So.
Let's see, the suspension is just like.
We tape over the bolts, so it's a little different.
So you're saying. Lockers, front and rear, ARB.
That was my next question.
Front and rear, ARB, air lockers. That's up from pressure, everything.
It has a winch, it has that little guard in the front, it has everything.
It's up. Sliders. The only thing I need to do is make like a.
Where'd you go to get it? I think it doesn't look like it's that beat up. I mean, like,
so, I am going to be trying the board after. So, and it's probably going to be hard to skate because I just got into skating because I've been resting all for like 2 weeks. So, and it's hard to skate with a new board and you just got on a board and you haven't been skating for 2 weeks. So it's going to be pretty hard to skate, but we'll see how I do. Hopefully, I am not too bad.
I can't wait to go to freaking Johnson Valley and that thing and just freaking hit the desert.
Oh. Is it, so it has like enough travel to go for the whoops and the long travel stuff is good.
So, and subscribe and comment what we should do next. Like the video. Let's get this video to 10 likes. Hopefully I can get it to 10 likes. And please share with your friends. I don't know what we're going to be doing next. Oh yeah, maybe tomorrow on Sunday we're going to be doing a making slime video because we got glue right. So yeah, and we don't know how to make slime. Me and Ben don't know how to make slime. So what is it called? I heard the girls talking today, and they're gonna say that we're gonna have to try to do it by ourselves. We only got one chance because we're gonna use all the glue. So, yeah.
We'll explore all around where we're.
You got the first truck
we're freaking
on.
At.
I wanted to get it just because, like, I want to freaking drive it and see how it feels.
Remember, you're like, I wish I had my stuff.
We are at Verdugo. skate park. There's a park right over there. I don't know if you right over there, but yeah. Right here, this is like almost where I'm best at. Hopefully I can even do a disaster. The disaster is gonna end up as a disaster. But we'll see. If you guys wanna do more skating videos with me and Josh, and Ben if he wants to, then just comment what we should we do. Like, should we make up lines? Should we do skate? I know if I play skate, I'm gonna lose, because Josh could just do a video flip, a, what is it called? Front side flip, a big spin, a bunch of other stuff. So, yeah. Just got the second. Here's my old board. And we'll see you when we have the board ready. Ask them, you know why you was in prison. JJ post about solar stuff. You top bell shoot, not just a came up show. Now I'm doing bad. Lost the crew and the keys to the pad. Never with my mama now. And my bitch didn't care. I got rid of the chips. I lost my bowl of dough and my bowl of hole. Make a sucker ass nigga, man. I fall to snow. Can't even
stop.
Just got the trucks and wheels on the board where we just need the grip tape and we'll be done with it.
Like I said, we grip over the bolts, just kind of our little thing that we've always been doing, so
yeah.
Probably not normal, so they probably grip first, but that's how we do it. They don't screw it up, bud.
I know. Did you bring a knife?
Brought like a blade. Let's see if I did it. Let me see if I got it. I think I got it lined up. I think we're okay. I'll get all these air bubbles out. I'll show you how to get them out. Trick of the trade, son.
Trick of the trade.
This is the trick right here. I'm trying to hurry so we can skate.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll pop whatever ones we can't get out. Hear that? That's awesome.
We have nothing to fear.
Alright.
Okay. So.
Yeah.
We'll see you.
No, not when, yet.
Oh.
Not yet.
Why? Huh? When the grip tape is cut.
Oh, you want to pause it? Oh, yeah.
We'll see you when the grip tape is cut.
Well, the best part's coming up.
Okay.
This is how you cut out the grip tape.
That's how this.
Okay. Okay, pause it for a second.
Okay, we have our blade.
You didn't go towards yourself, but I'm sitting down, I'm not doing the right thing. You should go away from yourself, but... And then after this, we'll go back to the hotel.
What? What did you say?
This song is back to the hotel.
Oh, back to the motel.
Wheels are too smooth.
What? The wheels? What kind?
Spitfire, they're new.
Spitfire? Oh.
Back to the hotel.
All right, now check it out.
New board. And this is why you do it. You sand it off.
Yes, sir.
I knew it. Why do you sand it off?
For one, it prevents chips, and for two,
it makes it look smooth, like evens out all the imperfections.
Okay. Your board's done, son. It's ready to roll.
Okay.
What was that? No, it's all good. We like it.
I just want to grab a cigarette and look at my
roll. Oh, yeah.
Come back and put it on.
For sure. Okay,
cool. We'll see it when it's done.
Back 5-0. Let's try.
Use some of those tips that, or one of those tips, because we only said like three. But if that helps you, then I can't talk anymore. Share with your friends and comment down below what we should do next. Thank you.